So we're currently heading towards the end of spooky season. We're very close to Halloween and so excited. And I haven't finished my Halloween costume yet. So that's a thing that I need to do. So crap. I figured I'd give you guys a quick life update. Some have kind of been wondering, where did you go? You were doing videos sort of regularly and then stopped and then did a bunch really fast and then you did music and now there's not a lot of music, but then you did that one song. What the hell's going on? So what the hell's going on is I'm currently in final rounds of interviewing for another company. Please God, let this one work out. Jesus fucking Christ. So that's a thing. I don't want to jinx myself, so I'm not going to say which company or exactly where they're located, roughly where they're located, but essentially I've been really busy because I need to finish a whole bunch of stuff that I owe them for this last interview thingamabobadig thing. I'm trying so hard not to give away like details because I am petrified that I will jinx this. Oh my God! But basically, if this works, I'm leaving New York. Yeah, and a lot of you guys have been telling me to move out of New York, and I'm sure listening to me talk about how I refuse to leave New York makes this kind of rich coming from me. But here's the thing. I wasn't willing to leave New York unless I had a guaranteed job that could pay within the salary range that I felt comfortable with. And for some of you, you've kind of mentioned like, well, just move to Ohio. A bunch of furries live in Ohio. That's great. I don't want to leave New York for Ohio unless there's like a really good job there. And there wasn't in my field. And then some people are like, oh, we'll move to Pittsburgh. That's where all the other YouTubers live. And like, that's great, but they weren't hiring for my career either. I don't know if you guys realize this, but YouTube is not really my full-time job aspiration. I just want to make videos to have fun. This is a hobby. This should not be my long-term solution as a main career. Why? Because it's not what I want to do. I don't want to have to rely every month on views and donations and Patreon and I don't work like that. I would rather have stable income and stable health insurance and stable everything so that I don't have to worry about paying my bills or fixing certain things in my life, like one of my teeth currently rotting out of my face. Another reason why I definitely need a job with insurance, because oh man, my teeth are not good right now because I haven't been able to go see a dentist because no dental insurance. But anyways, a lot of people have been asking, like, where are your videos? When's the next one coming out? Why didn't you do the Halloween video with Cupcake? This is why. If you can see what's happening, this is why I can't do green screening with Cupcake until I upgrade software other than iMovie. And y'all have been telling me to do something other than iMovie. But here's the thing. I know how to use iMovie, and I'm supposed to be getting a PC kind of soon, but I don't have it yet, and I don't really feel like paying a lot of money to get new software and learn all that when I'm going to be getting a PC and likely will have access to other software that is free and has better chroma keys than iMovie and RAM. So what can you guys expect from me in the next month, week? I don't know. I am gonna be doing more music. Definitely 100%. Fucking sirens. Why? But another thing I'd like to do more of in other than just music is I'm gonna try to do more skits. Not a lot, like maybe one a month so I can actually put a bunch of production value into it. I am also waiting on a new suit. Surprise! You should have already known that. It will not be Cupcake. It will not be Heli. It will not be Svetlana's bodysuit or any of that. I commissioned a suit while I still had a job. I just managed to pay off the rest of the suit despite not having a job right now. Little did you know, I also freelance and sell vocals. So for everyone going, well, you should get a job instead of relying on blah, 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 blah. Shut the fuck up. I've been doing that. Little did you know, I have been doing that. So people who've been coming to like my DMs and going, you're just living. Stop it. Stop. It's none of your business. But just so you know, I do work freelance gigs pretty hecking often, which is also why videos are usually delayed. Woo! But yeah, what can you guys expect? I'm rambling. Oh my God, this is... This is why you script videos, kids, so this shit doesn't happen. Okay, so more music, more skit. I want to do more collaborations, but that's I have so many in backlog and it's gonna take a while. I did confirm that I will be partnering up with a really, really cool company. company to bring you the next episode of the Furries After Dark series. Yes, yes, it's exactly what you think. I got sponsored by the Dragon, finally, for a video. Now, it's not what you think. I'm not just gonna be like the poster girl of inappropriate content here. But I am going to be partnering up with them to give you a really great video on safety and as it relates to their products and being safe. When when that comes out, you'll just see it. You'll see it when it comes out. And it also means I'm going to be moving to Los Angeles more than likely, hopefully, if I get this job, definitely. I'm just going to say that I am, because I'm assuming at this point that my... Wear something wooden. My chances are good that I'm probably going to get that. So that's a thing. And in addition to all that, I also have my audition for America's Got Talent on November 2nd. So if the job interview doesn't work, I have that. And if that doesn't work, I don't know. But yeah, thank you guys for being so patient with me. I realize it is so frustrating when a creator you love just stops putting out content regularly, and I'm sorry for that. Going to get better. Anyone who's watched my Twitter also knows that my more personal situation is a little bit more interesting right now. I'm not going into detail on that because that is a whole bag to unpack that I don't want to get into right now. But thank you guys for being patient. Thank you guys for being supportive. I noticed that we kind of lost a lot of Patreon patrons, so thank you to everyone who didn't leave. But it's super appreciated that you guys think that I'm still worth supporting and stuff, so thanks. And to anyone who's ever bought merch or have bought any of the Dakis from Ryu, or you know, that whole shebang, thanks. Means a lot. It helps me pay my bills, and I appreciate it. So until my next not train wreck video, oh Jesus, I'll see you later. Bye.
The seasons come and go like thoughts of you.